If there's anyone who can break into the top three, it's definitely Jiangxing He. I'm sure she's looking to break into the top three following her bronze medal win at the last World Championships. Here we have her opening sequence. Back somersault to double knees, raising that that difficulty.
Very fast spinning.